So the beauty of television is that it has always been a powerful mass awareness vehicle, and that's never going to change. You're able to run 30-second commercials and really get a story across in lean-in content, high engagement, in the biggest screen of the home. So it's always going to maintain its role at the top of the funnel. That's not changing. What I think is particularly exciting about where we are is that we're able to add to that value, not replace that value. So for those brands that want to take your hand and go beyond that initial impression and that mass engagement, they can now start walking you lower and lower in the funnel, as low as they want to take you, right? If you're a DTC brand, they're certainly gonna go all the way down to the bottom and generate those clicks to be contacted. And that's something we see significant demand for among that DTC category. For mass CPG brands, they want to increase consideration, brand affinity, and purchase intent so that you're more likely to reach for their brand when you're at the store. And for that, staying toward the top in the middle of the funnel area with light click and micro engagements, as we like to call them, is where they'll tend to play. So I think the fact that now we can take a TV viewer from top to bottom of the funnel doesn't mean that's the right fit for everyone, but it is particularly exciting because now a brand has the choice. They can actually choose to go lower in the funnel when they want to and when it fits the given KPIs of a campaign they have. And I think one other area to add, when we talk about measurement, because the all of the same brand lift studies that folks are executing out there still work in connected TV, especially when you're layering in these types of experiences, you can see, and brands are seeing, that when they layer in this type of engagement, the mid-funnel, the lower funnel, they're seeing significant lifts in unaided and aided brand recall, brand favorability ratings, purchase intent, whether or not people are even interacting. They're finding that when they advance the ad experience, viewers are actually having a more positive impact. And I think it's a more enjoyable experience for the viewer, and it's also proving to be more effective. So this is Rob Aksman, president and founder of Brightline, signing off.